Hello everybody, my name is Vinay Jacob John. Please visit my gospel website, jesushealsministries.org. Today we're going to read from the Holy Bible about Jesus sitting down and preaching, teaching and healing. Matthew chapter 5, verse 1. And seeing the multitude, Jesus went up into a mountain, and when Jesus had sat down, notice the word sat down. Jesus' disciples came unto him, and Jesus opened his mouth and taught them, saying, Blessed the poor in spirit, for theirs is the kingdom of heaven. Blessed they that mourn, for they shall be comforted. Blessed the meek, for they shall inherit the earth or land. Blessed they which do hunger and thirst after righteousness, for they shall be filled. Blessed the merciful, for they shall obtain mercy. Blessed the pure in heart, for they shall see God. Jehovah, Jesus, Holy Spirit, Jehovah. Blessed the peacemakers, for they shall be called the children of God. Jehovah, Jesus, Holy Spirit. Blessed they which are persecuted for righteousness' sake, for theirs is the kingdom of heaven. The kingdom of heaven being a place, the kingdom of God being a method. Blessed are ye when shall revile you and persecute, and shall say all manner of evil against you falsely. For my sake, rejoice and be exceeding glad, for great your reward in heaven, for so persecuted they the prophets which were before you. And also, Hebrews chapter 4, verse 16. Let us therefore come boldly unto the throne of grace, Jehovah Jesus, Holy Spirit, Jehovah's throne, that we may obtain mercy and find grace to help in time of need. Revelation chapter 4. And this, after this I looked, and behold, a door opened in heaven, and the first voice which I heard, as it were of a trumpet, talking with me, which said, Come up hither, and I will show thee things which must be hereafter. And immediately I was in the Holy Spirit, and behold, a throne was set in heaven, and Jehovah sat on the throne. Notice the word, Jehovah sat on the throne. Jesus sits and teaches, preaches, and heals. Jehovah sits on the throne, on his throne he reigns in heaven and earth. Jesus rules over all the earth. Behold, a throne was set in heaven, and Jehovah sat on the throne. And Jehovah that sat was to look upon like a jasper and a sardine stone, and a rainbow round about the throne, in sight like unto an emerald. And round about the throne, 24 seats, and upon the seats I saw 24 elders sitting clothed in white raiment, and they had on their heads crowns of gold. And out of the throne proceeded lightnings and thunderings and voices, and 7 lamps of fire burning before the throne, which are the 7 churches of the Holy Spirit of God, the body of Christ, the church of God, Jehovah, Jesus, Holy Spirit, Jesus Christ. And before the throne a sea of glass like unto crystal, and in the midst of the throne and round about the throne 4 beasts full of eyes before and behind. And the first beast like a lion, and the second beast like a calf, and the third beast had a face as a man, and the fourth beast like a flying eagle. And the 4 beasts had each of them 6 wings above and full of eyes within. And they rest not day and night, saying, Holy, 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 Lord God Almighty, the great God Jehovah, Jehovah Jesus, Holy Spirit, who was and is to come. And then those beasts give glory and honor and thanks to him that sat on the throne, Jehovah. Jehovah lives forever and ever. The 24 elders fall down before him that sat on the throne and worship Jehovah that lives forever and ever, and cast their crowns before the throne, saying, Thou art worthy, O Lord, Jehovah, Jesus, Holy Spirit, Jehovah, to receive glory and honor and power. For Thou hast created all things, and for Thy pleasure they are and were created. Now I'm going to sing a song. It's called Thou art worthy, O Lord. Thou art worthy, Thou art worthy, Thou art worthy, O Lord. To receive glory, glory and honor, glory and honor and power. For thou hast created all things created. Thou hast created all things, and for thy pleasure they are and were created. Thou art worthy, O Lord. Thanks for listening to me today. Jesus loves us all. Jesus heals us all. Jesus provides for us all. Always. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Amen.